I'm up on Skyline Parkway, and it's windy. I'm holding the camera over my head, believe it or not. Yeah, it's true. That big 1,000-footer is able to handle the other part of the St. Louis River as it pounds into Lake Superior and creates that large maelstrom, mining water forces. Lake Superior and St. Louis Bay. The bay spills into the lake right there. Boom. Mixing it up.